noticed no one was here, so I've come to remedy that. Wow, no sound on either of them. This is cool. You poodle classic right there. Just throw out Tipper, win, profit. Bro, it used to be the case that his F smashes were so shit. They were the hole. They were definitely the hole, but you know, you throw out enough, you figure out what the good ones are. You just stick with those and stop doing the bad ones. Alright. Is that a no? No, it's great. Beerman was looking real good at the beginning of this game. I feel like Ethan is kind of slowed him down, and he also needs to learn how to Mark Killer. I mean, me too, right? But he needs to threaten it at all. Reed coming out of E-Poodle did not work out. I feel like there's two characters you can't spot dodge versus like that, and it's like Martha Falcon. Maybe she, but E-Poodle's definitely on that. Like, I'll read it. Like, I'll wait. You know, grind. I don't think your man's caught on. Wow, that was some movement.